Right here. So as you guys can tell, I'm back in my apartment. I'm not in the same room, actually. Just in a different, I'm in Nagi's old room. Yeah. I just came back yesterday, well, Saturday, and today's Sunday, so Monday I have to start school. And I promise you the channel's not dead. It's just, the summer has been very hectic, and I've got two new roommates. I don't know how, don't know how they feel. I don't know how they feel about me vlogging, because, well, we literally did not. I think we all talked 1 minute. That was a total. But anyway, I'm going to try to make vlogs as quick as I can. They're not going to be full, long vlogs. They're just going to be quick, short updates. And probably when I start making non-vlog videos again, it'll probably be around in next month or so. So we'll see. Anyway, just want to say I'm alive. Just been really busy with summer, and I also have a video coming up soon of A-Fest. However, all the pictures that my friend Jelly took are not ready yet, so I have to wait for her to finish them first, and then for her to send them to me, so that way I can put them in the video. But yeah, so hope to see you guys soon. And I also hope you guys like the new name, Rainy's Corner. I thought the last name, The Protectors, was just not, that's not personal enough for me. It felt like, didn't felt right. So I hope you guys like the new channel name. And yeah, I'll see you guys around. Hopefully, probably around next week or so. So yeah, keep your chins up, something will happen. Bye.